Hello, well, we are going to take a look at the alarm monitor and the real-time trends in the IFIX data. So first we have to create an analog tag in the database manager. We have to create an analog tag and give my tag name as analog input AI, which is the tag name is A, and have to enable the alarms. Go to alarms. Here I have to set the low alarms as 25. I have to set the low alarm as 40 and the high alarms is ranging up to the 75, and the high alarms it reaches up to 90. This is my alarm range, and I have to enable lamps. To go to advanced, enable the outputs, otherwise you won't be getting any outputs. The tag name is A. Again, have to set the tag name. It is already used, so I have cannot give the same tag name, so I have to give the G. G represents that level of the tag, so it is the tag. Okay, tag name T is accepted, and have to save it. Yes, the tag name, the analog input tag name is created. I have to refresh here to getting the current value. So I have to close this database manager. I have to place the tag with the shapes. Rectangle, and placing this tag here. I have to stamp data link stamper here in the address of the or alarm tag. Here I have to place my data link stamper here so I can monitor the values just above the tag. I have to double click. I have to set the fill percentage. This is the alarm filling or the filling of the reagent. Set the T as the tag name, and okay. Fetch limits at runtime. I have to enable this fetch limits at the runtime. The maximum and minimum percentage is 0 to 100. Okay, and okay. Have to set the slider application. So go to the applications. Tools, you can see the data entry expert by selecting this, and have to set the data entry expert and have to enable the slider entry. Slider entry, fetch limits at runtime, write continuously, and OK. Close this and go to the data entry expert, and you have to close check with this ft.f.c, which is the same tag we have already created, and then have to go to the on the home and dragging this thing to the rightmost corner. I have to place the data link stamper just below here. I have to place this alarm monitor. So insert, go to objects, alarm summary. Alarm summary, I have to place the leftmost corner, and I have to place the real time trend also. This is the multi line chart. I have to draw a multi line chart from here. Is not big as I expect. Okay, very big. This is my chart, and I have to configure this chart also. So the line chart is data source. I have to give us our analog tag name. And everything is fine. Okay, go to colors and selecting this green color. And click OK. Chart will be drawing in the green color, and slide entry. We don't have to configure the alarm status, we have to go to the runtime. Here you can see the alarm is very high, the range is 98, so it is showing the alarm is showing as high. And I have to give the slider entries, appropriate slider entries. Give it as 83 or 78. You can see that the chart is falling or dropping. Double click here, click here OK, and double click. You can see the current alarm, which is high. Once again, I'm going to edit these values, giving the 58 values, but there is no alarms. Yeah, there is no alarms is configured at the range of 58. Once again, slider entry. I'm reducing it to 8, which is the low alarm, and also I'm increasing the range to 25, okay, which gives the high alarms, sorry, the low alarms. This is the alarms and trends in the IFIX Terra. See, and I have to show you the alarms logs from here. Go to view, go to applications, the alarm history. Here you can get the alarm history. The total alarms log in this entire Scala that will be refreshed at this moment. Hope you understand the video. Thank you.